Sailed away from your region, ain't one for preaching. But I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching. Gotta do it and learn for yourself.
And so the battle commences. Matthews. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. There to take it away. It comes to absolutely nothing. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Difficult to stop him. Marvellous anticipation. Payne are showing excellent vision. Summers. Now, let's see what they can do here. And he's got to clear his lines. Getting in there to intercept. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. Going short. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, a goal! Well, maybe we shouldn't be surprised. They were asking for trouble with their passive approach. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. At times they make passing look easy. Well, possibilities inside the box. Payne. Joel Lynch. Really good interception. Now what can they do from here? Crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, it's a wild attempt. He needed something better. Offside, however.
Well, you're right. He didn't know it was going to be offside, and that was a shocking miss.
Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Promising possession, this. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Can't miss, surely. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser. And so, as anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Space and time for the cross. Not really the ideal clearance. Counter-attacking, very much an option. A wonderful intervention. Holden, and he's made headway. Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
And a chance to whip it in here. Marshall now. Decent position. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Mason, he's given it away. And a throw-in forthcoming. Summers, well, can they open up the defence here? Opportunity, in it goes! He's made it a brace for himself, no stopping him apparently. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be... the decider. Chance to play it in. Takes the shot. And no way through. One goal down, but now a corner kick. Well, no problems defensively. Textbook defending inside the box. Andrew. Chambers. Summers. An attack full of promise. Cross fired over. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. This could square the game. Oh, what a fantastic save.
Well, that's a match-winning save there. Not long left now.
It comes to absolutely nothing. Andrew has it. The referee blows.